long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted six leaders with six precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. Now it is your turn. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden? Yes, we are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The Old One, without demons to feed its souls, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom. We neutralize the Old One and ban the soul arts. Then we spread the archstones, and in order to mend reality, monumentals we became. However, man's memory of history is ever short, and before long he repeated his mistakes. The monumentals perished, and the archstones were long forgotten. And the short-sighted King Alant once again roused the Old One.
Thank you. brave soul for whom death is no fear. Prithee, lull the Old One back to its ancient slumber. What is it? Seekest thou the power of souls? Of course. After all, thou requirest strength. Go ahead. Touch the demon inside me. Let these vagabond souls become thine own. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Finished. May thy strength help the world be mended.
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Freight the Visionary from his cell in Latria. I will help you however I can. I can teach you elementary spells. Sage Freight is a gleaming hope for humankind, but I have not the power to save him alone. Be careful how you use it. Normally, it would not be granted to one such as yourself. I had to make an exception, for the sake of Sage Freight. Are you begging for a magic lesson? Master Freight is a great man who has systemized the magic of the soul arts to make it possible for human imitation. By observing the state of Boletaria and the demons within it, he is likely to pave the way for greater things. All the more reason that I must meet Master Freight as soon as possible. Be careful how you use it. Normally, it would not be granted.
thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.
Are you begging for a magic lesson? Be careful how you use it. Normally, it would not be granted such as yourself. I had to make it.
That ornament. That belongs to my daughter. Then she didn't make it after all. My dearest little baby. May she rest in peace.
May I ask a favor? Would you mind giving me that hair ornament? I'd like to have it in memory of my daughter.
You're a saint. Thank you. Thank you so much. I mustn't forget. It's not much, but please accept this as thanks. I found it discarded on the main road. It might look ordinary, but it seems to possess a strange power. Anyway, I feel that you should have it. It will be happier in your hands.
I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage.
Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you.
It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons, or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh? No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last long here.
Ugh! You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they were driven mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption. There exists no such thing. The Queen banished that depraved old man from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and shut us away in this prison. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The Church Goddess may die, but never for long. We are trapped below forever. Redemption. There exists no such thing. Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer.